Roger to all and welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are doing well. Roger festival is celebrated as a mark of respect towards Mother Earth during her menstruation days. It is a very unique and important festival celebrated in Odisha. This festival is celebrated for 3 days. The first day is known as Pohili Raja, second day is known as Raja Sankranti, and the third day is known as Basi Raja. And the fourth and final day is known as Vasumati Snana. Girls decorate their hands and feet with mehendi and alta and get ready for the 4 day long carnival. Different types of games are played during this period, like playing cards, ludo, poochi, kerem, and different types of doli are also played. The young men of the village keep themselves busy in various types of country games. The most favorite one is kabaddi and cricket. Competitions are also held between different groups of villages. All-night jatra performance or gotipur dance are also arranged. Podo pitha and pan are the soul food of Raja festival. This both are authentic dish made during this festival. So without wasting any time, let's quickly check out 3 most easy and interesting recipes using pan. At first, let's prepare a delicious pan shake. It's a very unique and refreshing drink. At first, take a mixture jar and take 4 to 5 pan leaves. Simply tear and add the pan leaves into the jar. Now add 1 tablespoon of coconut, you can also use desiccated coconut. Add 2 to 3 cherry slices, 1 tablespoon of pan masala. Instead of pan masala, you can also use paspas or any other mouth freshener. Then add 1 tablespoon of sugar, you can adjust as per your taste. And now blend into a fine paste. And add 1 cup of chilled milk. And once again blend into a fine paste. Transfer this shake into a serving glass and garnish with pan leaf and with a cherry. And our pan shake is completely ready. Let's move ahead into our next recipe, that is mango pan, a unique and very delicious pan recipe. Take 4 to 5 pan leaves and cut from the below so that you can get a plain surface. Moving ahead, let's take some chuna or safedi. This is easily available in any local pan shop. Next, take some erica nuts. This is also known as goa. Next, add 1 teaspoon of pan masala. Here I have used some finely chopped dates. Next, add the most important ingredient of pan, that is some grated coconut. You can also use desiccated coconut. And now it's time to add our main ingredient, that is chopped mangoes. Once done, let's fold our pan. Be a little careful while folding. Fold the pan as shown in the video. And garnish with a chopped mango cube along with a cherry. And our Roger Pan is ready. Prepare the raised pan in the same way. Moving into our last recipe, let's quickly prepare some delicious Kit Kat chocolate pan. At first, melt 1 dairy milk chocolate with a little hot milk. Take 4 to 5 pan lids and cut from the below so that you can get a plain surface. At first, apply a little chuna or safedi. Now apply a teaspoon of melted chocolate. You can also use Nutella. Add some mouth freshener or pan masala, then add some finely chopped dates. Add a little Erica nuts. It's time to add the most important ingredient, that is grated coconut. You can also use desiccated coconut. Add some colorful gems chocolate as it gives a beautiful texture. Now add a small piece of Kit Kat chocolate. Again add a little melted chocolate. Once done, let's fold our pan. Be a little careful while folding. Fold the pan as shown in the video. Garnish with a piece of Kit Kat chocolate along with a cherry. And our Roger Pan is ready. Prepare the raised pan in the same way. Thank you. and our Kit Kat chocolate pan is totally ready. Hope you all like this video. Do like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click on the bell icon to get further notification. Thank you for watching. Bye bye, and once again, happy Roger to all.